To make our bubble art, we're gonna need cups of water with 3 tablespoons of water in them, food coloring, some straws, and some dish soap. First, we are going to pour our dish soap into our cups of water. We wanna do 1 tablespoon of dish soap into each cup. You love it? Here, put the paper on top so we can make artwork. Good job. Should we blow some more bubbles?
Yeah.